record. Damn, I suck. I don't have much. I don't have much.
That's a booster visor.
Just back. Just disengage. Just disengage. Just disengage.
Jump the hog on the left. He's hiding on the left.
Pursue. Pursue this up. Right. Right side.
That's a panic.
Get killed by a Ryan cart.
Get the Mercy. Find the Mercy.
She jumped down. She's mid.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Barely. Honest,
we're fine.
Honest in that.
On point.
In that building.
Mercy's low.
Oh my god, I'm ripped.
Go, Meffle, go. Be the angry Swede.
Nope.
Come on.
Nice.
Just delay to get him to overtime. Time.
I have my ult up. I have my ult up.
Bobby, stay in range. I need to ult you. Ult you.
Damn it. Oh, man.
Get in there and contest.
Nice heal.
Test point, Bobby.
Nice launch.
Oh, nice. Oh, you guys got this. That's desperate. It's desperate as fuck.
I'm slapped! No! I'm about to charge that stupid hog.
We need better Pharah coverage.
We should have probably switched to something else.
Oh, okay. Rip me.
That's not worth contesting at this point.
Well, I'm May and I can test.
I mean, at this point, we're just feeding alt charge, so.
Yeah, that's true. They're gonna have a shit
ton
of that.
That's the big thing. That was good. That was a good hold, though. Watch out, Decker. Watch out, watch out.
Do you wanna get onto road?
Rather I mean, we May just need to kill. We need to be like killing the Far and the what? Mercy.
Well, I was talking to.
Hog left.
Oh, I see.
Hooks down.
Barrier's gonna go down, Will.
Okay. I'll eat some spam in the middle, but they're like mostly left. Far mid.
Someone, McCree's right. Oh god, that was a good shot.
Still got Hog on our left trying to get a hook.
Visor! I'm gonna get out of line of that.
Fucking hooked twice. Christ.
Oh, someone's attacking shield generator.
Need some, Will?
Hog's coming point.
Yeah, watch out for the hog, watch out for the hog. Oh, what? I had the shield generator. Or not the shield generator, fucking.
The capping.
I think
capping.
We need to switch off the Symmetra.
Yeah, I'll switch. I'll switch like Lucio.
Get the Mercy. She's fucking right there.
There's a Roadhog.
Jumped over me.
You wanna switch to Road Pit or?
Yeah, I just had to burn my ult. Chill.
Okay. I didn't know.
No, no chilling required. Just.
Watch this hog on the left.
They're going right.
It's gonna go down.
Okay. No?
I'll leave some spam in the middle, but yeah, they're kind of dancing. My thing's down.
Okay, just stay out of line of sight for now.
There's a Kree, right?
All right.
That's good.
Farah, shoot the Farah, shoot the Farah. Watch out for hog left side.
Where's Farah?
Don't go to left side. Don't give him a hook.
There's a
McCree right.
Target him in the middle.
Anna right.
Watch out. Watch out for that hog. He's still way left side.
Visor.
I have ult.
I got it blocked. Barrier's down.
Barrier's up.
Barrier's down.
Oh.
God damn. They're all left, guys. They're waiting.
Not all of them.
There's a few mid.
The DPS are mid.
Get ready, I'm gonna try to pull that Roadhog.
Watch for Barrage, watch for Barrage. Nice. Mid.
No, I got hooked. Three on the left, three on the left.
Okay, I'm dead. Nice wall ride stall.
Maintain the point.
No, okay. Damn it. I thought I was out of that.
Everybody get on point.
God. I could have. I fucking stalled for like 1 second. Whatever.
Alright, we're gonna have to be crisp on these.
Are we gonna do the... split push?
Oh, that's a good question.
Yeah, let's do that. That's worked for us previously, so. Our defense that game wasn't very composed for some reason. It was like really scattered and people got like picked out really early for no reason. So we gotta make sure we're, I mean, like, there's kind of no excuse to get hooked by Roadhog when if you're way overextended and like we have a Reinhardt still up, so.
Yeah, I think in a situation like that where what they're clearly doing is waiting to get a pick. Yeah. We really just need to find a spot and sit in it and wait for them to come to us instead of like trying to take the fight constantly.
I don't want to like call out names or anything, but like there was like 4 or 5 times where somebody just got picked, like basically they just misplayed and got picked right away. So
I'm pretty sure it happened.
It could have totally been like avoided. Yeah, exactly. Like,
I think every single one of us got hooked by that stupid fucking hog on the left. Watching your back. We probably should have just grouped up as a team and walked over there and killed him.
Or just sat in a corner even.
Yeah, that or just wait for them to come to us. Clearly
exactly.
We probably could have pulled out a Reaper on that team.
Or that, yeah, I mean.
No, this far out.
Not without a Lucio.
We had a Lucio.
At the end.
At the end.
Oh, maybe the very end. Yeah.
We had a Lucio for about 4 minutes.
Enough to get an ult.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind then, yeah. You just can't run Reaper without Lucio, basically. That speed boost is too big.
Alright, get set up outside the gate.
Oh, they have a Symmetra too.
Hang on, hit. Let me heal. Oh, right.
Watch out.
Alright, I'm set.
Okay. Ready, Will?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Symmetra's on the left.
I'm hooked!
Damn. There was no healing.
Damn, I'm down.
There was no saving you from that pit.
Oh my goodness.
Reset. Get out. Get out, Bobby.
Yeah, let's try this one more time, and then swap after.
I think she should go talk instead of Tracer.
Fuck. Out of line of sight.
They have a teleporter up.
Alright, that's an ult for me.
Let's go.
Did we get a Lucio rather than Mercy? Next switch.
Wait, do we get still Pharah?
Wrong hook.
Just back. Yeah, let's just swap. That's not gonna work. We need a Ryan to deal with that.
I didn't realize we saw that Pharah.
We need a Reinhardt to deal with that hog, so I'm also gonna go Zarya to deal with that hog. Okay. Let's go all the way right, swing around and just take that high ground. Do we have a Lucian? Okay. Yeah, let's just speed boost in through the right.
Ow! Oh man. And you take
boosting, go. All the way up.
Then Yada low.
Transcendence?
Transcendence forced.
Mercy's dead.
Okay. That's keep going. That's two. That's two.
I'm down.
What?
We weren't ready to drop off high ground yet, guys.
There was nobody on the point.
Don't blow alts.
When we do that, we don't Five drop eight. Off that high ground until we're all ready. Half of the team was still fighting upstairs.
Well, half the team was like dead at that point.
Yeah.
Two of us were.
Yeah.
Not that you're wrong, but like that was a 4v4 pretty much right away. Okay. Let's just. Okay, this is the 1 minute fight, so don't like blow alts here, just try and bait out a couple of them.
We got a lot of them last time. I think we could.
Yeah, but they have a full set. Like,
oh my god, Bobby, I was not ready for that.
We need to hurry.
Yeah, what are we doing?
We have a minute. We have a minute.
Well, we lost our Ryan, so.
Yeah, we can't go in without the Ryan and the Hog.
And the Hog, yeah. Dying to spam. Dying to spam. Alright.
Well, we're dying to spam because we're not going in at all.
Yeah, we should go in quickly.
Yeah, I mean, we need to go, so.
Not yet, though.
When Maple's ready, yeah.
30 seconds.
Let's go.
Rush it. Wait. Just relax.
Right, we got this. Alright.
We're going fast right again.
Go.
Boosting.
Nice, nice kill. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
I got a drop in. We got a drop in.
We got 15 seconds. That's like an eternity.
Okay, get a couple more kills.
Drop, drop, drop.
Stay together.
Oh, nice.
Rez. Still got the numbers.
Hold out, hold out!
Nice job.
There it is, yeah!
There it is. All right, roll.
I'm way far back.
Oh! What?
Nice.
What?
All right, keep that point, keep that
point.
Don't
question it.
Sound barrier is ready.
Watch out behind us.
I've got our backs. So you just watch the front. McCree in the back.
Pinned. I'm down. The D.Va's super low. Reaper on point. Mercy.
Okay, we need a Pharah now.
Are we still pushing this?
No, we're done.
No, but we did get.
We did get 2 points. I got a nano.
Got the 3 ults.
I just got that Reaper.
We can do this right now.
Yeah, push.
Go straight in front, boosting. Go, go,
go, go, go.
Go. Use ults.
Oops.
Nano visor.
Where's my visor though? Get it. Oh, I'm down. Nice hammer down. Nice. Where's the mercy?
Mercy's in the back.
Hold out.
I
have a hog.
Behind. Sleep him.
Got him.
There's somebody else contesting Lucio Reaper.
Die, watch out!
Nice!
Somebody watch right!
Somebody
kill
on point.
Kill this fucking Lucio!
Mercy's heal block.
Dead.
Fucking nice! Holy hell!
Yeah.
What the fuck?
There it is! Woo!
Decker, that pin on that soldier.
That was insane! Holy shit!
Did you get him like at the very end of the charge?
No, I got him like halfway through it. Then I'm like, let's find a wall and kill him.
Let's not.
Because he was just
time,
booking
just
it back. That
just normal.
No.
Yeah.
Mean this shit. They have a minute.
Yeah, that's
exactly
not enough time for a Symmetra to.
Symmetra.
Yeah, I could get up maybe in a minute.
Or
like,
the Torbjorn.
Like, if I'm doing really well, I could get up in like 45 seconds, but that's not nearly enough.
Today, man?
Yeah. It's up to you if you want
just
to take
soldier,
up
the yes, swap that.
Definitely triple tank.
Alright.
Okay, that looks good. Yeah. And then, yeah, just Lucio or Zen.
Get Lucio.
I don't know why Decker isn't, like, the main Road Hog player. He vapes like Hog.
True, dude. I'm nutty at Hog.
Dude, you're one with a Hog, dude. Come
on. But then again, these wall rides. I'm a goddamn animal.
We're all animals now.
All right, we got this, guys.
All right, deep breath. Let's hold it.
Let's try
Relaxed.
Bears at 1,000. 500.
I'll eat some spam. Let's get aggro.
Bear down.
Boosting in. Go. Dive on that.
Mercy's down!
Oh, man.
Stagger the D.Va! Don't be suicidal, guys.
Ryan down.
Can we get this on the hair? On it down.
I'm gonna try to kill the fair.
Where is she?
She's on their side now.
Just get back on high ground as soon as we see him. We're gonna fucking dive on him. Wait for the call. Go. Get on him.
That Lucio's dead. I'm pinned.
Far lit. Going to you point. Far very lit.
On it down.
I'm gonna die. Oh, nope. I'm good.
Whoa!
LOL.
Mid-air. Fuck that kid.
Nice!
Yeah. Nice! Woo!
Good fucking defense.
Alright, nice job.
That was hilarious that soldier tried to jump
I honestly can't believe I even got that sleep off.
Oh, that was such a sick sleep, Huda.
Like,
that was so good.
I don't even know how.
Alright, yeah, let's do what we did last time, which was just kind of boost up around the right side. If we do that right away, they also won't have alts to shut it down like
right.
They did first time last time, so...
Exact Amundo. Hombre.
That felt good.
Yeah.
That felt so fucking good. Alright, listen to a W.
I have an interesting idea because it's Wednesday. We're all gonna move into the left room. Every single one of us, and then we're gonna speed boost out the door to the right.
Okay. So same plan as before, except we go into the
left room to bamboozle them.
Yeah. I saw that. Where did I see that? I think it was Apex Season 2. Somebody did that.
Go left. Everybody go left.
All right. The great bamboozle.
Left into the room and then back.
Left door.
Yeah.
Left door.
There's not gonna be a speed boost.
Oh. Okay.
We're gonna go left door and then up left ramp.
Yep. Or up right.
Just to make sure everybody's clear, we're going into the left side hallway, just into the first room.
And then right.
There's likely to be a Symmetra nest.
Yeah.
So we're gonna fuck that Symmetra up first.
And
as
then.
As I get the call, we fly out of that room back to the right.
Three,
upstairs.
Two, one.
All right, go.
Just get in.
Oh,
get
ow! In. Okay.
I had to use my amp. All right.
We going now?
Let's go.
No, we lost our ammo. We cannot go.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Yeah, I got spammed.
Oh, we're just stuck in here now.
No, it's fine. Let that fucking Symmetra come here. Oh, never mind. Fuck that.
Just regroup way back. Don't get picked. Fire. Don't poke. Don't do any shit.
Let's just go right next time.
Yeah, let's
there's
go
probably
right.
Yeah, that Symmetra nest I think fucked us. Alright.
Yeah, she just spammed into me. Somehow.
Three.
Ready?
Two,
the fuck? How am I getting hit?
Let's go.
Ow. Oh, God.
Go. Do not fight here, just get up.
Keep going! Oh, Zen got me! Damn it!
Just keep going.
So just
take a fight in here together, in the room, together.
It's only Ryan. Get the rope.
We need to get the mercy, Mercy before anything else.
Mercy Bay.
Back up, high ground.
Yep.
Just trying to get Ben up.
Get
here.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, go.
Zen just loves to fuck me up. Alright, thanks.
Hook's down.
Stay up.
Oh fuck, I just fell.
Okay, get in.
Sorry, I just like slept basically. Don't blow alts.
Yeah.
I'm down to that Symmetra.
Don't blow alts! God damn it!
You ulted.
You did! Oh
me?
No, Pit did, Pit I'm did. Sorry.
I didn't fucking know.
I thought you were playing the soldier. Sorry, I didn't mean to tilt there.
Fuck, okay, I'm found.
Yep.
Damn it! I can't get out.
Go right.
Just get on, you can do it.
Ryan needs heals. Bad.
Okay. Grab this health pack. There's another one up here.
Aw, oh, fuck me.
Mercy's lit.
Yeah, we gotta kill that Mercy. She has res up.
Oh, Symmetra's so low in the back room. Back room, back room.
Oh god, turrets.
Watch out for the Mercy! Mercy's coming in behind!
Damn it! Oh, the turrets!
Point, 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 point.
Damn. Oh, shit.
Good.
Sorry, right. That was my fault. I, like, got picked so many times. The last one, I just couldn't escape.
Well, I did call
Temple
it.
Temple of Dranubis.
I did call it.
Call what?
Temple of Dranubis.
Oh, yeah.
So, were you like, hiding behind their lines, David?
Yeah, I was stuck in that top room still, because y'all went down and then died, and then
just
there was
died.
A hot...
Just
I should have died. Yeah, I should have died, but, like, by the time I was, like, trying to, like, think of that, like, you guys were getting ready to go back in, so I thought maybe I could just live. I don't know. It was a tough situation.
Yeah. That and then, can, like, always be just... you just gotta die. Like,
and then another time it was Zen spam me or Symmetra spam me. Like, I just didn't know if those
were avoidable. Yeah, a couple of that was, like, spam issues. Like,
yeah, we just need to cover spam.
We misplayed a couple times there. We shouldn't have blown the tag visor, and yeah, we got too spread out. Like, people got picked way later than like should have happened. So, but honestly, I'm super happy with that offense that first time through. Mm-hmm. So,
at least on the second point,
I thought all in all that was like a really good match.
That was
like
a good game,
they
yeah.
seemed like they were pretty good. Like honestly, so
yeah,
the offense on the. First round, first point, the very last push we made is exactly what that push is supposed to look like.
Yeah.
Where we all made it high ground alive.
Yeah.
We made it
yeah.
We had advantage and then took a fight together. I think we need to find just a safer way to get there. Cause it
I think
like
we need a D.Va in there.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't want to drop the Zarya, though, also.
The
so
only thing is that, like,
because
having
Zarya,
that for spam is just so nice because I died to spam in that. Push a lot.
Exactly, yeah. I think we want the D.Va there to, like, eat the spam, but then the Zar, like, I get so fucking, like, beefy from that spam also that I can just, like, melt things super hard. So, like, I think we want the Rein, D.Va, and Zarya on
yeah,
that.
I think maybe we need to just shield block our way halfway there, just around the corner, and then speed boost up the stairs.
But the problem is Fire Strike plus Symmetra right click is 225 damage.
What if we
not
ran
if you have a D.Va.
What if we
yeah,
ran a
yeah,
wind
do it
spin?
At walking speed.
Yeah, I thought you were talking about just Rein.
Wait, what?
That goes through Rein.
What if we ran a Rode, a Winston, a Rein, and a Zarya, and then we just had the, like, Winston ride...
Winston's too flimsy.
Well,
D.Va's just gonna be almost strictly better.
But that...
Hang on, I wanna
using,
hear
you're using her, Winston...